Bob from Anything Is Possible. Today we're going to show you how to air fry catfish in under a minute. You take your piece of fish, drop it in peanut oil, put it over in the breadcrumbs. We use Italian style breadcrumbs. Place it on the tray ready to go. Put the air fryer 400 degrees, let it warm up for 5 minutes. Air fry for 12 minutes. Pop them out. Pop them out of here. Just gonna put them right here on some paper towel in a fry basket with ketchup. Delicious.